much for making you see reason. If you wish to stand with your captain, you can die together.
拯救浩克，这些我到底要不要管呢？别管了，走吧。
Don't you understand?I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpowered. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Oh, oh, oh. 牛逼！You are not.
Good isn't a thing you are.
Inhumans are born destructive, Bryant.
You're wrong. I'm not sick.
Ooh, take it easy.
You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you and... I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is... Thank you.
Can I ask you a favor? okay?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises, no more distractions from our goals, only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side?
We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law.
Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You can count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.
As the new Scientist Supreme, Monica Rappaccini now directs all daily operations within AIM. SHIELD believes she is spinning up several dangerous new initiatives, but to what end we have yet to discover. Since recovering the SHIELD protocols, our priority is now to help Commander Maria Hill get SHIELD back on its feet. The protocols have revealed the locations of several SHIELD vaults, as well as agents in the field who could use our help.
The rest of Fury's vaults are proving to be, well, tricky to locate. We think some of those caches contain coordinates to the remaining ones.